about Jackie, he's not very important.
Not today. I will be important tomorrow.
Okay, that was something quicker than I thought.
Only 15 minutes.
Right.
technique.
It's too low.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm sure you will get worse in July. Keep moving, keep moving, up, up, up. Good job. Very good. Daniel, what should I do for that ball?
It's on the backhand side, but it's too high.
Yeah, it wasn't as bad as I thought today would be.
Right.
It was quite fine. I thought it would be very, very humid and very, very high degree. The temperature, I thought. But it was okay, turns out. Yeah.
See the surfs.
Oh, okay.
Let's do outside today. The outside, we'll do the outside. No, so this is deuce, I was this side.
Oh.
So let's say you play, right? There's 50 left, 50 right, 30 left, you're out of swing.
Yeah, yeah.
Always at that when you're holding the ball, you want your arm to extend all the way around. So
all the way
you're here. You're here, you're not passing.
Right at a reach.
Yes. Very nice. Very nice. Feel the extension all the way up on that circle. Before you would miss very often. They're pretty good right now.
Yep.
It was definitely getting better. We'll do the first few minutes no jump, and then the last few with a jump.
Let me know, man.
A little bit more in front,
yes.
So your body's not turning back.
Exactly.
How about?
That was better.
You think probably it's here, but after it's drifted towards left, so keep it, or it stays calm right here.
Yes.
So
hey, that was good. I like that one.
Sorry, we'll do the jump now, okay?
Okay, sounds good.
feel it's easier when you're running than when you're actually standing in the seat.
Oh, really? Okay.
You're like, when I'm standing, you're like, you feel it. Uh-huh. When you're moving, you're hitting the ball. You don't think about like the heat.
Oh, yeah. That's true. That's true.
Really good. Really good. Remember, always want to jump into the court.
Yes.
Okay, your body was drifting a little bit this way. A little bit's okay.
Yeah. Yeah, that was space too.
A little bit is falling too much this way. So it's okay to bend a little bit your back, but the thing is you have to keep your toss where it's not forcing you to. Your toss sometimes is going behind you, so it forces you to go like this.
I see.
You keep your toss here, it lets your body rotate. Remember, your body wants to go the direction you're serving. You're serving this way.
Exactly.
Your body should be landing this way. A little bend in the start is okay, but you shouldn't be falling back off. That's it. Good miss. Good miss.
Improving.
That's good.
It's really checked by both you and Mark every week. Yeah, that's nice.
It looks pretty solid. You can make one after another. Looks good with the jump to balance.
Yeah. Oh,
what happened? What happened?
Too far and reaching too much.
Also, wasn't high enough, so you didn't even give yourself a chance to swim back. So the toss is behind enough that you have the time. Well, I don't think it was as much the reaching there, it was more the height of the toss.
The height of the toss.
And that one. Okay, that's okay. Like, even some of these are not that bad. You just miss timing a little, but they're not actually bad mistakes. Falling too much to the left, right?
Yeah.
Your body has to go down.
You're right. Yeah.
Well, actually, you know what I'll say? The mistakes aren't much. Like, they're little things. You're falling a little bit, you're tossing a little off. It actually looks good.
Okay.
Your rhythm's a lot better, too, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Okay.
How much time do we have?
48, we'll just serve like at least 10 more. Probably
okay.
10 more.
Sounds good.
We'll pick up and I'm just gonna switch over to court two. Very nice.
When's your next one?
We started at 12.
Oh, okay.
I just need 2 minutes to walk over there.
Okay.
How did you feel overall? Very good surf day.
Yeah, that one was good.
How do you feel overall with it, like the how we did?
Yeah, I think today is definitely very challenging because of the heat. Mm-hmm. I gotta drink more. I really gotta take the rest.
Yeah.
Yeah. Other than that, was good.
Actually, I didn't think you looked too bad with the heat at all.
That was okay. Also, I did
a
spinning.
You were maybe tired after, but during the sets you looked normal.
Yeah, yeah. Also, I did some spinning beforehand, so my legs are somehow warm up. So it's really interesting. But let's definitely do some drill on the back end. I found that my main issue is I hesitate too much.
Yeah, and sometimes you don't fully touch it back. You do a little, and then right at the last second, you take it back.
Exactly.
So it's little things. But sometimes you have good backhands too, so it's not, you're capable of doing it, you're just not as steady on it.
Yeah. Don't tell me which one is the last one. That'll give me pressure.
Okay.
Yeah. When do you think we can stop? We stop.
Last one. I'm gonna tell you. I want you to have pressure right here.
Okay.
Pressure is good. You gotta be able to deal with.
True.
Again, section two. You have to think like this. Eventually, you want to play games, right?
Right.
The games
right.
Are gonna have the pressure. So I don't want you to avoid it. So I'm gonna be a little bit of
I like it.
A dick, I'd say right now, and make you have the
no,
pressure.
No.
So right now, both you overhit. A little bit more down with the slap. Okay, one more. Let's see it. You got it.
Yeah, down with the slap.
Okay. Yeah,
down with the slap.
Okay.
That one maybe.
Treat it like any other surf. Don't treat it like there's pressure. Don't treat it like anything's on there. Good. So you have to think, like I always say, folks, different times before the biggest matches, but they know how to deal with it. That's all.
Yes.
Pressure is a privilege. Gotta learn how to deal with that. I'm sorry, Mark.
Don't worry, I'll use racket.
I know you don't want me to tell you, but I'm gonna have to tell you because I think it's better you learn how to deal with it. When I used to train, we had rules, you can never use a tube. Never.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because it was always like, get your legs stronger, go low and pick up the balls.
Yeah.
Because it's such a little thing, it's not actually a big thing. It's just a more of an annoying thing. Jackie, how old are you, if you don't mind me asking?
I'm turning 40.
40?
I'm turning 40 this October.
What?
Can you believe it?
Because you got the Asian genes, right? Asian genes, they always look younger.
I don't look that old.
Oh, yes, 30, not 40.
No, well, thank you. I'm turning 40, seriously.
There was another guy yesterday, Mark was teaching. And same thing, he looks like, I thought he was 28. He's telling me 36.
Part two.
Oh, good
job,
man.
Pardon?
Good job, man.